As a wild pig manager, we have to account for a myriad of factors to ensure our trapping efforts are successful. However, one factor we don't often consider is Mother Nature. Natural events such as flooding can have huge impacts on not only our traps, but also the equipment we use to monitor our trapping efforts, such as game cameras. I'm going to discuss some techniques today that can help you account for natural events such as floods and keep your equipment and your trap structures safe. So we often trap wild pigs in riparian habitats because that's the type of habitat they prefer in most cases. But it's important to realize that riparian habitats are prone to flooding. So one of the things you want to understand before you place your trap and begin your process of trapping is, what does the floodplain look like in your area? So the idea is to place your trap within a riparian habitat, but not necessarily within the area that's prone to flooding. And there's a couple of benefits here associated with that. The first thing is your trap itself will not be damaged by floodwaters. Your cameras and other things you're using to monitor your trapping efforts also won't be impacted by the water. And then also, wild pigs are going to be pushed out of their natural habitat there along these riparian corridors. So they're going to be out looking for different foods on the landscape than maybe they're used to eating. So that makes your bait that much more attractive. So next time you set out to trap, remember to incorporate Mother Nature, think about things like floods and floodplains, and also place your trap in an area where you can be successful regardless of the weather conditions.